Thanks for your company. Now, the government of Ghana, through the Lands Ministry and Forestry Commission, is spearheading the planting of at least 5 million trees by close of today, Friday, June 11. The national tree planting exercise, dubbed Green Ghana, is among efforts aimed at saving or reversing the depletion of our country's forest cover. As part of activities, public and private institutions, organizations, groups and individuals are out in the field with seedlings for planting. The multimedia group is partnering the Labadi Beach Hotel to commemorate this day by planting trees at the hotel. We'll take you there shortly. But first, here's a report which takes a look at the campaign to plant trees to protect Ghana's environment.
Emehame in the tree language literally means "don't come and worry me," but a name that is supposed to reflect in people's lives is quite the opposite. People give it a different sense of its name. Mehame has about 300 residents, mainly farmers, surrounded by beautiful nature, rainforest. But within a few kilometers lies a sad reality: the destruction of Tintimbipo Forest Reserve. The chainsaw is falling on Tintimbipo's jungles.
They say, "Oh, hey, we are not crying, Bonoa. We are no namade. Do you be unye
Unlike in the past, there are no trees here to protect us when it rains, and the rainfall patterns have also changed. I am truly concerned by the destruction of the forest."
The
reserve was dominated by economical trees like odum, mahogany, danta, among others.
This forest used to be virgin forest. Most of the trees like odum, wawa, mansonia, and the rest, most of the indigenous trees. But now the illegal chainsaw operators has cut down all the trees, and illegal farming has dominating this forest. Due to that, the forest has been degraded.
The loss of trees and other vegetation cover can cause soil erosion, fewer crops, increased greenhouse gases in the atmosphere, and a host of problems for indigenous people.
Rainforests provide humans with more than just trees. Biodiversity loss causes sickness, poverty, and even wars. Thousands of plant species that provide human medicine would be lost. Many poor communities like Mehame won't get plant life for medication. In the past, we saw different animals, but now they have all moved.
Normally, if you move into this forest, you will see a lot of animals in it. But due to the deforestation, you cannot find any animal in this forest. And the impact is too much. So we need people to come in to invest in tree planting, so that the climate change, which is affecting us globally, can be reduced.
The World Health Organization estimates about 80% of African population uses traditional herbal medicine as part of primary health care. Lack of vegetation could result in rapidly increasing climate change. Rainforests are also known as carbon sinks. This means they consume carbon dioxide, clearing it from the atmosphere. Whilst aspiring to become industry friendly, Ghanaians must also spare a thought for the ecology. That is why Invorotech Bamboo Limited is restoring the degraded forest with bamboo. Chief Executive Officer Benice Dapa and her team are planting thousands of bamboo in Mehame and surrounding areas.
What we do is we're trying to see how best we can restore the degraded lands with bamboo. Having we piloted our project in Bunahafo, in Banda and Kintampo, some of the communities, we are so happy that the Forestry Commission has given us one compartment of land to plant bamboo to restore the lands. Aside, we're looking at how we can develop the bamboo as a raw material base for industrial use.
The initiative will not only provide vegetation to the environment, but create an economic empowerment program for women.
We are also trying to see how best we can create economic empowerment for it. We trying to engage a lot of women on board as economic empowerment. We looking at how they can promote the industrial base.
The choice of bamboo to restore the forest is because of its ability to produce more oxygen.
We love the idea of we using bamboo to restore the degraded lands, planting at the river banks, because bamboo is renewable. As such, it prevents soil erosions. It also generates a lot of oxygen that balances the carbon dioxide as a carbon sink. So basically, we like all these qualities of bamboo. And aside, it's very renewable, and we can use it on industrial base too.
Benny says environmental protection is her topmost priority. It is the hope of the organization that the Mehame Forest would be restored to protect lives and vegetation. A report by Mohamed Nuruddin.